待会怎么安排，就是说加个加我这
具体是他们那个苏菲他们安排的。
哦，星期六下午，好，你先拿票再转掉。
我把票，我
我来，没事，你自己都那么沉的东西。
International Buddhist
Confederation.
Yeah. And to show our
International
Buddhist Confederation of Canada.
And to bring all our fundraising and for $60,000 to the disaster relief. Thank you.
因为这个灾火无情，可是呢，我们大家都有情，尤其是看见我们所有的华人团体和整个加拿大人民在灾难面前表现出来的这种勇气和爱心，是值得我们。一个每一个人学习的，而且也应该我们都献出我们的爱心来支持他们，重建家园。
Because disaster is cruel, but our heart is warm, and we want to show our heart to help our victims to rebuild their home.
Because we are living here. Yeah.
Working
here, so that's why we all
love
those piece of land. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. 同时也是，对于红十字会所做出的工作和努力，我们非常的赞叹和欢喜，也向你们学习。
We also very appreciate all the people who working for the Canadian Red Cross because we know you donated a lot of your time, contributed to those events.
Thank you. Thank you.
所以今天借此这个机会，我们也是抛砖引玉，希望集大家的力量，我们给我们一个这个休息和辅助帮助我们一个这样的一个机会，希望大家这个一起来献出爱心。所以这是我们今天来的红十字会的目的，那么就是来做一个这个我们的捐赠。
Now today at this time, we also represent our own association, but we want to encourage all the peoples, all the different nationalities, all the associations come here to support Canada Red Cross.
That's fantastic. Thank you very much.
好，看一下我这里。
Like you said, we are all one community, and we all do what we can to support our, you know, the rest of our family, the rest of our Canadian family in Alberta, and your money will go towards a good cause, and we all appreciate all your support for sure. And thank you very much.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you
so much. Thank you.
This is Shannon.